Hello friends, let's work out the following problem. It says, using differentials, find the approximate value of the following up to three places of decimal. And the given number is 3.968 to the power 3 by 2. Let's now proceed on to the solution. And let's define y as a function of x. So define y equal to x to the power 3 by 2. And here we take x in such a way so that we can easily find out the square root. And since we need to have x plus delta x is equal to 3.968, we take delta x as minus of 0.032. So x plus delta x is equal to 3.968. Now we know that delta y is equal to f of x plus delta x minus fx. So this is x plus delta x to the power 3 by 2 minus x to the power 3 by 2. Now x plus delta x is 3.968 to the power 3 by 2 minus x to the power 3 by 2. Now this is 3.968 to the power 3 by 2 minus 4 can be written as 2 square. Gets cancelled with 2 and we have 3.968 to the power 3 by 2 minus 8. So this implies to the power 3 by 2 equal to delta y plus 8. Now we know that delta y is approximately equal to dy, and dy is equal to dy by dx into delta x. So delta y is equal to dy by dx into delta x. Now dy by dx will be 3 by 2 into x to the power 3 by 2 minus 1, that is 1 by 2 into delta x, and delta x is minus 0.032. Let's now substitute the value of x. So we have 3 by 2 into 4 to the power 1 by 2 into minus 0.032. Now square root of 4 is 2, so this is 3 by 2 into 2 into minus 0.032. Now minus 0.03 into 3 is equal to minus 0.096. Now 3.968 to the power 3 by 2 is equal to delta y plus 8. Now delta y is minus 0.096 plus 8. So this is equal to 7.904. Hence the answer is 7.904. So this completes the question and the session. Bye for now. Take care. Have a good day.